Hi students, a warm welcome to High School Channel. Now I am going to explain you the summary of digital technologies. Abdul Kalam and Y.S. Rajan in their book India 2020, A Vision for the New Millennium, envisages that information technology and usage of digital skills are very much needed in the development of economy of the country. The sectors like agriculture industry could make use of sensors and modern electronics and information technology. Banking and insurance sectors shall have to use IT for various operations to render services to the public. Newer services like financial services, marketing communication services, marketing, logistics, trading, tourism, and preventive healthcare services, etc., have emerged, and they shall be playing a vital role in the economic growth of the country. Mobile communication, satellite navigational system will be crucial in marketing logistics. For the development of cultural of knowledge-oriented tourism, information technology can be made useful by making the availability of multi-presentations on the cultural importance of the tourist spots to attract foreign tourists. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more summaries and more related to education. Thank you. Thank you once again.